Good morning, everybody. I am Maruti Gowda, Assistant Professor, Department of English, Srimati Indira Gandhi, Government First Grade Women's College, Sagar. Today, I have created OBS, through which I would like to present my PPT on non-native speaker teachers and English as an international language. So, my topic's introduction is that reviews the recent literature on English as an international language is one point. Another point is that on non-native speaker teachers and their role in importing the language. In the next slide, we can know about the English as an international language. So today, English is a global language, communicative language, world language, and so on. So, but in this content, we can know that expansion of English as an aggressive language and killer language, and it is an it is spoken by more people as an language than as an more others. Okay, so another point is that role of non-native speaker teacher. So it is crucial and pivotal. It is bilingual, and it is, as we have known, it's also a number outnumber the native speaker teachers. However, it's a challenge moving to another point is that mother tongue influences, colloquialism and Indianism. So another slide shows that the study conducted over 100 non-native EFL teachers in Catalonia. So let us know about it. So here in the last content, it shows that English culture, a study conducted over 100 non-native EFL teachers in Catalonia. It also tells about the English cultural versus the own culture, and another point is that it's need of following their cultural ambassadors, and the slide is moving past. So the last point is that it is a compromisation of culture, history, and so on. So I am going to end my topic. So thank you, one and all.